letter I recently received.
Dear Dr. Freeze, why
have you to suppress our reproductive son? Sincerely, concerned citizen. Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have left unvoiced. The simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking and revision of our genetic imperatives. It also requires planning and forethought that run into that our true enemy is... was our mother when we